Welcome back to Final Fantasy. I'm doing a mission for Viz, as you can see, to ascend this rock. Now, it looks normal for right now.
Think about what's waiting at the top.
Let me guess. One aching back and two very sore feet.
Like you couldn't use some meat on those legs of yours.
They work for me.
Anyway, I came here because I want to get a picture of what's-his-face, but, oh, it's level 30, it's fine. I came here for what's-his-face to get a picture for him, and, right now, I don't know, man, this is kind of, freaking me out ever so slightly. Oh. I got ice energy from that. Oh, because I had it. I got my energy, my engine blade upgrade, so it absorbs.
Little out of our comfort zone.
Why do I ever leave my car seat?
Same. I feel you, Prompto. Me and Prompto are literally the same person. So, oh, I hear something. What is that? Oh, we're just gonna let them fight. It's fine. Until they kill all of it. Until one of them kills each other. It makes my life easier. Honestly. This reminds me of those gigantic giraffe-looking things. Except, of course, both of those are aggro. So, I just want them to at least kill one, because I'm not trying to deal with it. Like, look at this. Did they kill one yet? This could take all day. I'm not. Like, they're fighting, but they weren't really fighting. Like, they were kind of fighting, but not really.
No big deal.
No quarter.
Which is weird.
No one missed a nice guy.
No. No. These spiral corns are the worst. Like, they don't die. They take 10,000 years to die. I did find a new sword. I don't know how, where it came from. So I was checking my inventory. And there's a sword called Thunderbolt. And it has, like, electrical energy. So I gave it to what's-his-face. What's his name? Gladio.
I'm one of the good guys. Remember?
Didn't mean
to do that.
Okay, what side do you want to take? Well. The left side or
Bring
the right
on the
side?
Next one.
Well, the left side looks like is where we need to go, but we're gonna take the right side because there's no monsters this way. Look at that. Already a reward for my hard work. Building stone. Don't know what
this
I need that for.
Or that way.
Oh, you're.
Did we hit the top? Feeling past my peak.
I'm afraid you've still got a ways to go.
Yeah, this seems like a good way to have gone. I mean, either way,
that's it.
A new recipe.
What's up,
I've come up with a new recipe.
Yeah.
Well, I could taste test for you.
No. Come on. I hate that, like, the pickup button and the jump button are literally the same things. They're so problematic. It's so problematic sometimes. There's sand. Okay, maybe we should have went the other way.
Killer climb, dude.
It's killing me. Feeling a steep pain.
One false step and you won't feel anything ever again.
True. Maybe we should have went the other way. It's okay, on the way back down. Just kidding, there might not be a way back down. Oh, jeez. Okay. Okay, that was not fun. Okay, we're gonna not do that again. Can I run at all? Oh yeah, he can run, kind of. This is a pretty steep climb. Come on! I feel like if I make one false move, I'm gonna fall off
and
die.
Don't even want to think about how sore I'm gonna be tomorrow.
Like, do you see that? Like, what is this, and why am I doing it? Whoa! Why are you sliding? There has to be a tomb up here, right? I would imagine so. Or maybe not. Maybe there isn't a tomb up here. I honestly don't know. It'd be nice if it was. Oh, there's a thing. Be careful. Tiny really? All of that for a tiny feather? Seriously? Seriously. Come on. I'm just not feeling all these rocks. I hear more fighting over yonder somewhere.
What's with the heat?
It's
as
a volcano.
Climb, so the temperature.
I'm no geologist, but I'm pretty sure this is a volcano. Hey, what are the chances of it erupting while we're here?
Right side, you won't suffer long if it does.
Oh my goodness. Seriously, guys? Oh. You can see the heat waves? How are we supposed to traverse? That's awkward.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
No wonder you're a nice guy.
All cover.
Okay. Y'all are a little bit too much. Yeah, we got a blindside somehow. Is he glitched? I mean, he was glitched. I mean, that works out in my favor. Oh. Wow. That was a pretty solid. That was pretty fast, actually. No, it really was, actually. Supple tail. So don't step in that stuff. Evidently. Unless you're trying to die. Okay. So that's the way to death. I'm glad you can walk up it like it's stairs as opposed to having to jump all around. That makes me happy. I hear something, but I don't know. Come on!
Knox! Choose how solid choose the one that's not a dead end.
That's a thing? Oh, we're gonna choose the right side because there's flying creatures over there. Honestly. That's my reasoning behind that.
Well, here we are.
Okay, this way is more dangerous. But, right? The return on... We can't go up there. Okay, well... That's annoying. We have two paths before us. Not really, because the other one isn't traversable. So now what? Now I have to deal with these guys. Oh, it's a Wyvern. Oh, it's a Wyvern. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Run. Run, man. I feel like... This is a bad idea, maybe? I don't know. I parried! Come on. Oh, wow. Someone's dying. LOL. Even though I gave them a first aid thing... I gave one of them a first aid, a first aid skill. Wow! Okay, I need one of these potions. And then, what's his face? Needs Prompto also needs a potion. He's almost dead though. So it's fine. He'll be dead like 2 seconds. Look at that. And you're dead. Let's go, come on. That's the biggest combo you can do. Come on, come on. Hey.
What can I say?
It wasn't as bad as it could have been.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
And what is this? You wanna pick it up? Did you not pick it up? What is it? Quality building stone? What? Oh, what is this?
Time to face the cliff head on.
Climb?
Face? You don't mean climb.
You got a better way up the rock.
Bruh. What in the world? I'm mad we're climbing up this thing. I'm actually really upset that we're climbing up this. Oh, was nothing. Oh, I was like half expecting like a Scar and Mufasa moment and someone just pushing me off. I feel like it's impossible for him to climb this. He's in like leather dress shoes. Come on. Look at all, like, this is really taking 10,000 years. Am I gonna have a Scar Mufasa moment? I hope not, but if I will, at least warning beforehand. Please and thank you. Mm-hmm, yeah. Yay. There's an item here. Okay. Oh, there's a camp up here. How convenient.
This place is practically begging to be camped on.
Halt our hike a moment.
Sure, why not?
Wait, are we seriously sleeping here?
You see a better place?
Ear hurts. I feel like we're gonna need to get something creative. What does this do? Max HP, magic, increases attack. We're gonna do this one. Yeah, level up. Hey, we will level up. It's lit. Level 38. That should keep me more prepared. I don't like any of these photos.
Perfect timing.
Yeah, no, I don't like any of these. Surprisingly. I usually save at least one. But those were all terrible. So we're not going to save any of them. Oh, that's saving for me. Great. Can I save myself? Nope. Great.
What's the forecast? Clear skies with the temperature rising.
So are we going that way? Or are we climbing down to go the other way? These are the questions. Or maybe, right? Yeah, you can't go down there. I'm pretty sure you would die if you went down there.
You wanna make camp?
We just camped. Like, dude.
Hold
being lazy.
Down there. What is that?
What is what? What do you see? I don't see what you see. What do you see? What does he see? Looks like a catacomb of some sort. I don't know how I feel about this, actually. Matter of fact, just in case, I'll wait till I find the blizzard. Okay, I realize. Jeez. I want to find the blizzard.
Watch your step, kids.
No room for slip-ups, Noct.
I'm not the clumsy one.
I'm trying to find the blizzard one. it wasn't... would it be this far away? There's no way it'd be this far away. Because right now I have... wrong one. My elemency is... I have a unicast. Have fire raw. So I'm this is fine, I guess. I hate these wasp things. This is disgusting. Why aren't you fighting? I'm pressing circle, but he's not doing anything. I don't appreciate him not fighting. Like, not this. We don't have time for this. It's okay, because he's dead now. I wish there was, an easier way to do this. Come on. He's legit not fighting. Like, I'm holding circle and he's kind of just sitting there letting everything happen. Okay. Like, I know, like, aerial combos and jazz are a good thing, but at the same time, I feel like they're not letting me even...
Here. This ought to give you an edge.
Thanks.
Ice is the thing. I like. Oh no! Wait. Let's go.
Hey. Lighten up.
All right. You hate bugs.
Me? Yeah. Can't stand them.
Same here. Icky.
Okay. Well. I guess we should have did the enhancement earlier, but I didn't, and so here we are. It's fine. Another one. Leave me alone. Let's go, come on, die. I still had the enhancement on, so that made my life easier. You know, I'm pretty sure I changed his sword, but it looks the- Oh, just kidding. Wait, his sword did look- What the-
Nowhere left to climb. Should we check out the-
No! No, 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 no. There are eggs here. You know what eggs mean? Oh, wait a second. Oh, no. I was supposed to... The place was up there? Well, I guess we're here now. Oh, man. Hold on. And where is this one taking me? This is a dead end, though. If I fall down here, I feel like everything is gonna hit the fan. Okay, here goes nothing. Look at this battlefield, y'all. Some dragon of sorts is gonna come out of the sky and destroy me. It's fine. It's casual. Where's the dragon? Huh? Where's the dragon? I know there's one. There has to be a dragon. There's been wyverns. Where's the dragon? Come on. I know there's one hiding around here somewhere. It's a volcano. I know there's a dragon. Oh, maybe it's this way. Hold on, wait a second. What about... His picture thing is all the way behind us, so I passed it, which makes me really sad. But it's okay, because we rested at the one place. So we'll be okay. I think. Hopefully. Fingers crossed. I don't fall over and die. Hopefully. I'm gonna use my armiger, but we'll see what happens when we get there. This is a really tall summit. There has to be a dragon of sorts. I'm sure of it. I'm so sure there's a dragon or something.
Knocked. You might want to see
Score!
This.
It's all about that treasure.
What? What do you see? What might I want to see? Okay. It's a royal tomb. Oh. There's no dragon after all? Oh, okay, well. That was simple enough then. There's no anything. What is that? Oh, that's just the background. It looked really dark and I was like, Cool, and now we're at 5.
Huh.
Is there seriously no dragon? There has to be a dragon or something. There just has to be. Right? Because why wouldn't there be a dragon? I'm gonna run back and see if there's a dragon. And then, if not, it'll be fine. But we'll see. I want there to be a dragon, but at the same time, I don't want there to be a dragon. You know what I mean? Because it's a dragon. And it'll probably be around level 40 something. But my whole thing is, the last tomb I went to, the thing, there's literally nothing here. Okay, well, I can't return to the rest point. Oh my gosh, so how am I supposed to climb back up there? That looks like the dragon's den. Okay, that's fine. We're gonna figure out a way to climb back out. If the dragon's not gonna automatically show up, I'm not gonna go searching for it. Cause that's just suicidal. Or maybe it's a giant snake. Okay, real talk though, how do we get back up here? I guess we can just run back up? Okay, that's fine. Okay, come on, Noctis. Come on! I don't want to go back there. There has to be a way up this way. There we go. Nice. And then, up here. No, you got it. Let's go, come on. Nope. How do we? Oh, over there. There has to be a way to climb up there, right? How do we... Seriously, though, how do we get up there? Come on, Noctis. You can get up there. Come on. Okay. If I touch the eggs... I can't return to my last rest point. I could return to the entrance, but I don't want to return to the entrance because I want to get that thing. Okay, so I guess we're gonna return to the entrance. But anyway, I mean, that was the Rock of Kavanaugh. It was a good time. There was no dragon or giant bird, so whatever. But anyway, like and subscribe, follow me on Twitter, leave a comment down below, and remember, stay lit.